USA's Daryl Szarenski, ranked number 2 in the world, entered into the final with a total of 565 points after qualifications, with a 3-point advantage over the others. The 2010 World Cup gold medalist in Beijing showed the crowd what his calm, cool demeanor is all about. Not being rattled after shooting an 8.7 on his second shot, the 2010 World Cup silver medalist in Fort Benning shot a 10.3, followed by a 10.5 on his third and fourth shots. Demonstrating once again what an incredible season this two-time World Cup bronze medalist is having, Szarenski finished the final shooting a 10.3 on his 10th shot, winning his first World Cup final medal, the gold, with a total of 662.5 points. Russian Federation's 2008 Olympic Games bronze medalist Vladimir Isakov entered into the final with a total of 562 points and in second place. The 2006 World Championships bronze medalist shooting in the high nines and low tens was consistent in his shooting. This consistency led the 2006 World Cup final gold medalist to finish a competition right where he started, in second place. Isakov finished on the second highest step of the podium with a total of 657.0 points and a silver medal. Bronze medal went to Japan's 2010 two-time world champion Tomoyuki Matsuda. The 2008 World Cup final silver medalist entered the final with a total of 559 points and in fourth place. After the fourth shot, the one-time World Cup gold medalist overtook Slovakia's Pavel Kopp, taking the third position and remained there, finishing with a total score of 656.8 points. Fourth place went to the Russian Federation's 2010 World Cup gold medalist in Fort Benning, Leonid Ekimov, who shot the highest score of the final, a total of 98.7 points and a total score of 654.7 points. Fifth place was taken by Armenia's one-time World Cup silver medalist, Noyer Bakhtamyan, with a total of 651.3 points. It was up to a shoot-off to determine sixth place between Germany's one-time World Cup silver medalist, Abdullah Usoglu, and Slovakia's 2009 World Cup final bronze medalist, Pavel Kopp, who both finished with a total of 651.0 points. Usoglu shot a 10.5, overtaking Kopp, who shot a 9.6. And eighth place went to the Ukraine's three-time World Cup gold medalist, Oleg Omelchuk, with a total score of 650.3 points.